Hello, hello, hello. My name is Gogo Monsoon, and welcome to CPW God Save America in Washington, D.C. We're going to have a beautiful match for you tonight. Vogan versus Sean O'Reilly, and to set it off, our beautiful musical talent, Hannah Starr with the National Anthem. Wonderful Vogan, a man above a country, apparently. He challenged Sean O'Reilly for a contender's match for the Aero Academy Grand Championship belt. Belt so that Sean O'Reilly gives. Now, excuse me if I sound a bit slow, it's from the jet lag, you know, Chicago to DC. Heck of a trip. But Vogan here seems to be in pristine condition. Focused, determined. He knows that this is a contender's match. Again, a contender's match. So, the real question is, what's he going to do? Because if he wins this and Sean has to face him, he can't pull out all of his tricks. He can't do it. He'll have nothing in the tank for the next Aero Academy pay-per-view or whatever happens to him in the future. That doesn't seem to faze Vogan at all. Vogan is a man with 10,000 tricks up his sleeve. Actually, up each sleeve. You might see it today. Here he comes. X, or rather, U.S. Marine vet, the patriot, the honorary Foo Fighter, Sean O'Reilly. Heading down the ramp right now. Seems to be energized off the power of the fans here in Washington, D.C., especially with this beautiful 4th of July match. Oh, immediately rushing down to the ring here. Seems a little bit miffed at Vogan for disrespecting the national anthem like that. But as you can see, his eyes are filled with rage, but they're still in the game. See the grace on his knee from the previous King of New York event. We fought Brian Amir. Now we're going to have a match introduction. So, a wrestler introductions by Aaron Robbins.
Ladies and gentlemen, God bless America, and welcome to Commando Pro Wrestling. The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
One fall!
Introducing first, in the corner to my right, from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 222 pounds, he is the wonderful Vogan! And his opponent, in the corner to my left, weighing in at 272 pounds, from Boston, Massachusetts, the Patriot, Sean O'Reilly!
here. Trying to play it fair. The match is on. Vogan, Sean. The title match with Aero Academy's Grand Championship on the line here. Both men sustaining various injuries, but it doesn't seem like Sean seems to care. Sean being a Marine, Army trained, Army bred. Knows how to respect others and get respect in turn. Now, that's how this works. Oh! Body check. What's this? Oh my god! Vogan yanking Sean O'Reilly down by the hair. There's no respect to be paid by Vogan. Vogan off the ropes here. Oh, Sean ducked under. Oh! Another shoulder check. Second one seems to be doing nothing of the sort. Sean O'Reilly eating him. That's the size advantage. So Vogan's going to try again. He's getting ready. Crowd's cheering for him. Andy! What? What's he saying no to? Seems to be getting up close and personal with the fans. Sean's about as confused as I am right now. I've been taking a sweet time on the outside. Wait, what's he saying? Sending some...
Ladies and gentlemen, the wonderful Vogan has requested to me that if you do not stop clapping, he will exit the building.
Well, let's see if he's good on his promise. Oh, I guess he is. He's leaving. This has been a short event at CPW God Save America. Wait, what's he doing? What's he doing? Hey, he's taking a fan's chair. He's taking a fan's chair. He's going back in the ring. Wait, what's this? Oh, that's right. The referee taking the chair. It's not so much as... Oh, I see. The chair is a red herring. Going for that almost destroyed knee of Sean O'Reilly. Sean giving that King of New York, and it's never truly healed, it seems. And trust me, as I said before in previous events, I have dislocated my kneecaps before, and that stuff does not truly ever heal unless you take a lot of time, a lot of self-care. And Sean, being the workhorse that he is, seems to keep doing match after match after match, even though he should really stop. We might learn why in this match tonight. Again, Sean O'Reilly is a traditionalist here. Might need to see how he would fare against a man like Vogan, who, as we're seeing right now, has many faces. He can pick you apart strategically, with power, with cheating, and now he seems to be going with the cheating slash strategy. Again, who can blame him? He's not going to pull out everything for Sean O'Reilly. He's saving that for Aero Academy in his mind. He's got this match as good as what? Oh! Sean has had enough of a kick to the gut. Gut wrench, suplex. Just twisting him around here. Trying to tire Vogan out before he hits it. That's right. Sean O'Reilly's taking no disrespect from this man. Now, Vogan also has an injured knee of his own from CPW Adapt or Die versus Robert Martin that he's still been nursing. Oh! That doesn't seem to really bother Vogan in any shape or form. He's not using anything that really revolves the use of the knee. And oh my god! Oh my god! Beautiful application there, countering the Boss Man Slam into a Koji Clutch. Again, Sean O'Reilly trying to use that power. Vogan trying to use his cunning, but there's only so much cunning you can have before you get hit by the Mack truck that is Sean O'Reilly. But that super kick laid Sean low. Vogan going to the top here, trying to finish him off. What's this here? He's going to go for crossbody. Sean O'Reilly catches him. And here we go, that Mack truck offense I just talked about previously on full display here. tossing halfway across the ring. Sean trying to show the fans a good time in this match. Ooh! Oh! Oh! Oh, the stiff shots! The American Tony biceps just drilling into the chest of Vogan before sending him across the ring, and he's on fire. Again, Vogan is a very crafty man, and Sean is trying to make sure that Vogan has no time to breathe, no time to think, but this, but oh! Instinctually driving a knee into the head of Sean O'Reilly, Vogan now countering with a shoulder tackle. Into the pin. One, two, no. Sean O'Reilly powering out here. And Vogan getting a bit frustrated. Going back to that knee. Keeps going for the well in this one. Again, can you blame him? I was going to go for a Romero stretch here, it seems like. Oh, wait, no, he's going to scrap that. And just again, go for some knee-breaking moves. He's guiding Sean into the corner. Now, when you destroy a man's knee, you destroy a little bit of the center of gravity. So every move that Sean O'Reilly has to do has to count here. Every single move that Sean's going to do is going to be pain amplified by the vicious attacks of Vogan here. What's he going to do off the ropes? Into a drop kick to the legs. Strategically targeting the weak spot of Sean O'Reilly. That big man splash. I mean, I haven't seen that from Vogan in ever. But it only gets a two. Vogan seems to be resorting to two options here. Pounding the body, just using every single bit of muscle mass that he can, and then again, targeting these knees. See the crowd wince in pain. The cries from Sean O'Reilly echoing across the hall here in Washington, D.C. Vogan going to go across here for another shoulder tackle to the leg. Sean O'Reilly is laid low. Still nursing that knee. It's not good. It is not looking good for Sean. And now, what's he going to go for? A toe leaf? No. Oh, off the ropes. Oh, beautiful lariat rebound by Vogan into the pin here. One, two, no. 2.5 at best. Adjust himself, going for an ankle lock here. And what's this? Sean knows how to get out, immediately tossing Vogan around. Vogan getting back up. And now, German suplex one. Two. And three. What's he going to go for here? He's going to go for an American-made lariat. Oh, Vogan dodges again, going for the leg. What's this? Atomic drop. Another atomic drop. And a third atomic drop. Each one delivering pain to undescribable areas. And he's going to capitalize on that with a figure four. Beautifully applied here. Again, Sean O'Reilly is going to have to crawl to find a way out of this hole. Every single second is like crawling through the Sahara Desert trying to get a... just a bit of that water. And what's this? Oh! Applying pressure by elevating the figure four. Sean screaming, but not giving in. The pain on his face is indescribable. He's going to have to try and figure a way out of here. What's this? Seems to find a weak point. Vogan might have not locked it in tight enough. Sean punching him in the face. Old Ben getting up right now. Sean, oh! Just looking at Larry again. And what's this? Oh, belly-to-belly suplex. Wait, Sean's getting back up. Countering another with a belly-to-belly. Shades of the Tiger Cave here. Belly-to-belly again. Both men going at it, giving their all. Another! Drilling him down. And Sean. Going for another American. Ropes. Oh, dodges it. again. Going for a Samoan drop. Oh, wait, no, he holds on to it. And no, he tosses it out of the ring.
John may have taken that all wrong.
And then Nurse is in your knee here. Rogan telling him, come on, get up, fight him like a man. Stand on his own 2 feet. Or one good foot, so to speak. And whoa! Heat seeking missile! That's a good one. Is he going for it again? Yes, he is. Second time! Hit perfectly. It could be. Oh, he's going for the trifecta here. Here he goes! No! Throws him over for a loop, but still powerful belly-to-belly suplex on to the wood of the gymnasium. Logan's going to have to recuperate. He's doing so here in the corner. Sean O'Reilly sliding in, running up. Oh, my God. I'm about to see the American uppercut rush. Each one is like getting smacked at the Liberty Bell. Oh! Logan's a bit dazed here. He's going to have to figure something out. But Sean is not letting up. Like I said, the key to defeating Vogan is to never let up your offense. Don't give him time to think. Oh, what's this? Oh, no. Oh, let's. Oh, my God. Like a Roman Coliseum. Sean O'Reilly trying to decide his fate. No! Vogan again taking advantage. Like I said, don't let Vogan come up with the strategy. Every second he's looking and trying to find pressure points, ways to destroy you, and he's got the chair again. Wait, what's this? Ref, again, taking the chair out. Not very happy with the way Vogan's been conducting himself. What's this? Oh my God! The SR rifle delivered, but he could not stand up. That leg gave way on the way down. The SR rifle. With the Sean O'Reilly immediately knowing that he's not going to go for the pin. He has to go for something big here. Could he go for a top rope buckshot? What's he doing? Ref's trying to ask if he's okay. Wait, what's this? Oh, no, 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 no. Watch out, Rip! Ah! The All-American axe handle knocking out the ref. And Vogan laughing. Oh, Sean trying to see if the ref's okay. Trying to check on him. I don't know. Sean focus on the match. Oh, no. Sliding chop block once again to the leg. Oh, he's taking off the brace. He's taking off the brace. That's, oh. The pure amount of disrespect here. Indian death block applied. Trying to work the other leg now. Oh, my God. That is pain. That is pain. I mean, it's hard to describe in any other word but pain when you go through something like this. Is he going to go up for another SR rifle? Nope. Again, the back and the legs giving way. Oh, what's this? Cross-face chicken wing, the chicken wing master! What's this? He gets out of there. Oh, no! Deep ankle hold. Leg hold right here. Sean O'Reilly has nowhere to move. The strength to move is gone. Every single time, every single inch, Vogan's going to pull back on that leg. And every time he does, it's going to wrench Sean back into the center here. But Sean, trying to use his good leg, gets out of the hold. What's this? Going to go for those German suplexes again? Nope. Vogan gets out of it. Oh, no! He pushes the ref! What's this? Sean going for a... Oh! Trying to go for a Tiger Suplex. Oh! Double low blow! Double low blow! I've seen a lot of combinations in my time of wrestling, but a double low blow combo has to be the worst of them. Oh no, he's got his legs on the ropes. Ref doesn't care. He's going to count anyways, and that's it! My Lord. Sean's about as feels disrespected and as angry as the rest of us. And Vogan's like, see you at Aero Academy, son. He won. He got the ticket. And that's all that matters to him. No dice again. He won for all intents and purposes. And that's what he came here to do. He didn't come to show off. He didn't come to pull on a slobber knocker like the Tiger Cave or CPW. He came here to win. And you know what? He did that, unfortunately. So Gogo Monsoon for CPW signing off. Have a good day.